friends. Tonight we are going to be making these awesome, beautiful watercolor roses for someone special for Mother's Day. So let's jump in and get started.
Thank you.
we're done with our artwork, you should have something that looks like this. If you want, you can write a Mother's Day message on your artwork, or you can pair it with a card for the perfect Mother's Day gift. And be sure to RSVP for next month's Kids Craft Hour. We're going to be making these awesome watercolor mosaic pieces. They are a lot of fun. Make sure you pick bright colors for this one. And you can RSVP on my Facebook page or on my website at crystalwaterford.com, my Instagram at crystalwaterford, and my Facebook page at crystalwaterfordart for more events and artwork and gifts. If you have any questions about this project, feel free to ask below in the comment section, and I promise I will reply and answer any of your questions. Thanks so much for joining me tonight, and I'll see you next month for Kids Craft Hour.